Hello, and welcome to another episode of Cooking with Dom. This is a zucchini. A very large zucchini, for some reason in Italian culture, is called a Gagootz. Now, I have no idea why it's called a Gagootz, even though I am Italian, but apparently I have to settle with the fact that it's a thing. And if we can thank New York Italians for anything really in life, it's for coming up with such weird words. And in a desperate attempt to be somewhat healthy, I'm going to put a zucchini in a sauce, and I'm going to call it Gagootz. Alright, let's do this.
So, here's all our ingredients. We got our sauce, pasta, diced tomatoes, onion, 2 cloves of garlic, hot Italian sausage, and at last, our... Next, we're going to cut these Italian sausages into tiny medallions. And there we go. Medallions of meat. Now, some say you shouldn't really be handling raw meat, but I've handled raw meat in the past, so this wasn't that hard of a challenge. And now we let all these ingredients get to know each other. And while that on the stove is cooking, we're going to peel this zucchini. There we go. Now, once you have your zucchini naked and peeled and emasculated, you cut it in half and take out its seeds. Never mind, this zucchini doesn't have seeds. All the better. Well, now that it's in half and it doesn't have any seeds to take out, we're going to dice it up so that it can fit in our mouth. Alright, let's check on this. Delicious. Ah, well that looks pretty good. Alright, time to add the sauce. And now let's make this a little bit more robust by adding some wine. Every pasta that is overcooked and not done al dente, remember, an Italian cries. My dear, what does thou allow Gagootz to penetrate thine face this evening?
Excuse me?
Okay, maybe later.
Gagootz.
But my home was never on the ground. I've got
Gagootz.
But my home was never on the ground. I've got
Gagootz.
Gagootz.